3 weeks ago, this was the garden Mark was given to transform into his reflection garden. This is Mark's super garden.